The Cabinet are still examining ideas to solve the thorny Irish border issue after Britain quits the EU with no clear way forward so far. One idea proposed by Brexit Secretary David Davis would see Northern Ireland covered by a joint regime of UK and EU customs regulations, allowing it to trade freely with both, plus a 10-mile-wide special economic zone on the border with Ireland. The idea has attracted scorn from all sides, and has already been dismissed by Downing Street.